kill all scroungers if you squint your eyes. Oh, the S's are 5, the G's are 9. It says, don't you know you should feel lucky to be alive? Don't you know you should feel lucky to be alive? But who cares that the room you're renting is a total dive? Or just look outside. You know, the streets are even more deprived. So be thankful for your hard-earned bed. It's no matter that I've got 10, and then 4 plus that it costs 200 quid to get on the contract. Well, imagine that. Well, you couldn't make this stuff up. And then a few months later, when you discover some dry rot, he says, refer it to the council. He says, I'm sorry, but my hands are completely tied. You want to refer it to the council. Expectations at the hands of crooked landlords who are complete morons. When the walls are cracked, the room is small, there's a strange smell of fish in the corridor. And when you decide that it's time for bed, will the train still rattle past your head? And when the room fills up with mice, we would think that he could at least be nice, but instead he calls you a filthy swine. And after avoiding your call for the 50th time, he says, I'm sorry, but my hands are completely tied. Council. So you refer it to the council, and they keep you on hold for 3 days. Well, the whole music is Eric Satie's Gymnopédies. It almost drives you completely insane. But eventually a chimpanzee picks up the phone. I mean, a real chimpanzee. You know, I'm no snob. He says, why don't you get a real bloody job, huh? Well, just take a look at me. You know, I used to sit around at London Zoo. Now I got a pretty good job answering phones for the council. And I'm saving up for a nice semi-detached in Hounslow. He said, I'm sorry, but my hands are completely tied. Got to refer it to your landlord.